guys, so for today's video, I'm doing another biking video. It's gonna be the same track as the PMC bike ride for cancer, but this time, me, my dad, and my dog are all walking together, and I'm gonna be biking all around the track while they're walking, and they're gonna be eating lunch together and hanging out together. Here's Joy right here. You ready for a walk? A narrow park with my dad.
I'll see you over there.
And we're off on this walk. Yeah, I got Joy. Okay, I got Joy. Go on this walk. Beautiful day. And I'm gonna time lapse going to the park, and then I'm gonna make a video going around the park, and then maybe time lapse there. I don't know. I'll figure it out along the way. And we've got the bike on. We got Joy in her crate, helmet, leash, and all I need is the car and to go. And we're here, and I have my helmet on. We got Joy, my bike. We're putting on sunscreen. We got the big park here. And then I'm gonna mount this on my bike, and we're gonna go. Before we're here to do anything, we're here to eat next to this big beach party. You're facing me now. Let's go.
All about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. A town called Bel-Air. A town called Bel-Air. She gave me my
You know the Joy you see in the vlogs? Well, this is her wet, and she looks like a, what does she look like?
A wet noodle.
Dad. She doesn't look right. Look at her. Oh my gosh, Joy, you even look weird on camera. She doesn't look that weird right now, but she's way too skinny for what we are used to.
Joy!
We were literally just trying to teach her how to swim, and now she won't swim at all.
She was actually swimming in the water by herself before you came.
Really? Well, as he said, she was swimming in the water by herself, and she was in that right here, just the short part. It was really shallow, but look, she's so thin. Look at this. She's so thin. Look at that. That's crazy. Well, Dad, when are we going? We're gonna be going a little bit, and yeah, I can't vlog much here because there's not really anything exciting going on, but yeah, we're gonna go home in a little bit. We're just chilling here now. She's still soaking wet. We're waiting for her to dry a little bit. We totally forgot a towel, didn't we?
I didn't know I was gonna go home.
Yeah, we didn't even think about a towel. And there's a little like beach party over here. Probably can't see.
Oops.
You could probably see the people, but there's a little beach party there with a bunch of activities and stuff. And there's so many people in the water. And this is a big lake, so what did you do?
I swam with Joy in the water for a little bit. I tried to teach her how to swim.
She's a golden doodle. She's a kind of dog that is supposed to know how to, well, it's supposed to like swimming. We're just trying to get her into the pool because what we're leaning for is to fish with her on the boat. But we're just gonna have to get used to the skinniness first is what we have to get used to. If you look in earlier vlogs or videos, she's a lot like, her fur is just, her hair.
Dirty.
Yeah, her hair is just like, so wet, and usually it's like really puffy. Joy! I hope you're liking this vlog so much so far, cause it's not very interesting, but it is a more raw type. As you guys can see now, we're heading back to our car. I'm back on my bike. These two swag people are walking. We're walking back to the car. We're about to go now. We already got the bike up again. My dad's situating Joy in her crate, getting her leash out. I'm gonna time lapse home again. And I'll see you at home. We are back at home now, and we all had a pretty good time. Joy did pretty good. She even learned how to swim a little bit. That bad boy did really good too. And to go inside, I have to edit this video. And yeah, I hope you liked the video, and I'll see you next time.
How was it?
Good. What's up, Phoebe?
No.
What's up, Mom?
What?
Sup, Mom?
Sup, Dad?